Echo.
Yes, sir.
Look, I think your foot would just trip over that string, isn't it? Ah, fine. Anybody that trips over that will never go any further.
Yes, sir.
Oh, wait. What's the matter? Don't you think we better stay here until we find out if Raglan's in there?
Silly, how do you propose to do that?
Well, that's simple. George will go in the cave while we stay here.
Oh, no.
Come on, let's get going.
That sounded like an underground explosion.
The caves of the dead city are beneath.
Major Marsley.
Even if Tarzan escaped the explosion, those devils would have destroyed him.
Like an earthquake.
It was an explosion. Probably set off by human hands.
Raglan?
Perhaps. But I swam through an underground passage and escaped.
It's Nakima. He may know something.
Raglan.
Nikima says he saw smoke coming from a crack in the earth.
You mean that little ape can talk to you?
Yes, of course. He says it's coming from the next knoll. We must investigate. This must be the place. I hear digging. Maybe the marketing party are still alive. Let's dig here. We're not going to carry that thing any farther. Put it down. Here, now tip it over and I'll open it.
Put it down. Is something wrong, senor?
Wrong. Everything's wrong. Lost that book somewhere. Without the code, we can do nothing.
These will open. It's a
forcible opening will blow us all to pieces.
I did not know that, Patron.
Well, we'll find a safe hiding place for the goddess. We trace our steps along the trail. There's a chance we may find the book.
See?
Let's hide the goddess in this deserted shack. Hide the goddess here in the corner. Come on, dig out a hole. I'm glad we're in time, old man. Miss Bell. As you know, her interest in the goddess is the same as yours, Major. She is also very interested in defeating Raglan's purpose.
You see, I'm carrying on my fiancé's quest. He was with Lieutenant Darno and Bouchard when they crashed. He also spoke the goddess.
You are David Brown's fiancée?
Do you think David could have survived?
I doubt it, mademoiselle. He was inside the plan when he cried.
Your better plan, Miss Vale, would be to dismiss your attendants and join our party.
Why not, my dear? I have recovered the code necessary to open the goddess. And inasmuch as Ragland would not attempt to do it without this, we still have a chance to defeat his purpose.
You're all exhausted. I suggest we find a suitable campsite. In the morning, I'll attempt to pick up Ragland's trail.
Splendid.
Fine.
You men go to Livingston and send that message from the radio office.
Si, senor.
If all goes well, I'll meet you in Puerto Berrios.
Muy bien.
I've been talking with Darno. He says that Brant believes the goddess came originally from an island off the African coast.
I believe so, too.
I've been talking with Darno. He says that Brant believes the goddess came originally from an island off the African coast.
I believe so, too. Possibly, when we secure it, we'll find that we have to seek the solution of the problem there.
Back to my old stalking ground. I'll be glad to go. After I've placed Darno in safe hands. I'll go watch Darno a bit before turning in.
All right. And I'll keep watching around the camp for a while.
What happened? Take your time, Martin.
It was Raglan. The book. Gone. Miss Vale. She followed him.